I don't recall seeing you.
Hello. Have you got it safely? Oh, good, 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 good. And how's your mum? Oh, good, good. And sure she doesn't mind having you and a baby over for a week? Excited. Well, no, yeah, that's fine. Just as long as she knows what she's up to. I'm sure she does. Me, no, I'm just gonna just chill tonight, I think. Throw a pizza in. Nothing too exciting, I'm afraid. No, I haven't even had a shave today. Yeah, I know, don't worry. Just gotta take it easy, haven't I? Yeah, alright, alright. Yeah, well, love to everyone there, and thanks for letting me know you got there, right? And I'll speak to you tomorrow morning, I'm sure. Alright, love you now. Take care. Pizza, so you can have your sweet corn. Just me and you for this week. Knock yourself out. Hi, sweetheart, you alright? No, I'm sorry, so I just sliced my finger open, that's all. No, that's fine, I'm sliced it off or anything, it's just annoying, isn't it? But it's fine, don't worry. Anyway, no, honestly, what can I do for you? Oh, yeah, I'll sort that, don't worry. Yeah, I think it's under the stairs, I think. Okay, yeah, okay. Anyway, how's the baby? Is mum alright? Coping alright? Okay. No, I'm fine, right. Okay, I'm gonna ask something, but don't laugh. You don't own a pair of orange socks, do you? Orange socks? Well, no, I don't either. No, is it? Don't worry about it, I just thought I'd ask. Just don't worry about it, honestly. Okay, whatever. Oh, you gotta go. Oh, that's okay. No worries. Well, yeah, I'll speak to you later and I'll sort that thing out. Don't worry, okay? Alright, love to everyone. Okay, bye for now. Bye bye, bye bye.
Are you still here?
I think it's time you're in bed. Nice, you get yourself to bed, young man. You have your sweet corn as well. See you in the morning. Hello, Christine. Yeah, I'm good, you're alright. How's your evening? And how's the baby sleep? Did he sleep alright? He's just making lies out of us. Yeah, I'm good, yeah. I'm sorry to bother you. It's just a bit of an odd one, really. I've just come down this morning to check on our little tortoise friend, and his pen is just, how could I put it, destroyed. Well, okay, it's just, you know, the bits of wood. Yeah, well, that's even there, that's out of the. Yeah, well, he couldn't move them, could he? Yeah, but it's not even that. It's the sawdust everywhere. The little roof off his house is off. It's just everything is just. It's almost destroyed. It's a mess. I know it's bizarre, but this is what's even stranger. It's like I can't find him. Yeah, well, I've searched everywhere. But he can't get upstairs, can he? Yeah, well, I've pulled things out. I've checked over things, under things. It's just bizarre. Yeah, well, I'm gonna have a shower now. I'm gonna carry on looking, so I'll keep you updated. But don't worry about it. I'm sure he'll turn up somewhere. Just a bit worried about him, that's all. Yeah, it's strange, isn't it? Anyway, what are you up to today? Oh, that sounds like fun. Yeah, well, plenty of sun cream. Yeah, you know how it works. All right then. Well, I'll keep up with this. Don't be worrying. I'm sure it'll be fine. So, just give big love and hugs to everyone, and I'll speak to you later. All right then. Take care now. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye.
Well, I know exactly where your friend is.
Hello, yeah, I think I may have a possible pest control problem. Possibly might have a mouse or pest problem. Yeah, I was wondering if you could pop out to check my house. Hello, yeah, I'm just wondering, are you available? Just wondering if you can help me. I think I may have some kind of pest problem. Yeah, anything you can do would be much appreciated. No, just noises. In the bedroom. I'm not too sure, it's just only heard a lot of noise, but it was only on one night so far. Just don't like them sort of things. I actually only heard them once, but I mean, I've heard it a couple of times, but it's only on one night. Yeah, it's a rodent problem, I think. No. Yeah, that's right. No droppings or anything. Bank holiday, right. Oh, right, okay then. Oh, no, all right. Next Monday. Yeah, just the same story, yeah. I'll tell them a bit sooner, that's all.
A week?
Well, when's the best you can come? Oh, right, okay. Nothing you can not do any sooner?
Oh, no, all right.
All right, no worries. Okay, thanks again. Okay, no worries, I'll keep trying. No, it's fine, just it's the same everywhere.
I'll let you know. Thanks anyway, cheers now, bye-bye.
No worries, okay, thanks anyway. Thanks, bye-bye. Cheers now, bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Hello, Christine. Yeah, no, everything's fine. I'm sorry to bother you so late. You okay? I didn't wake the baby, did I? Oh, good. No, everything's fine, yeah. I was just wondering, tomorrow, would you mind if I just came and stayed with you and the baby and your mum for the rest of the week? I know I'm supposed to be relaxing, but you wouldn't mind, would you? No, I'm just tired, that's all. Well, didn't get much sleep last night, that's all. But then I was just heard noises of some sort. Yeah, but you know, I think it's a mouse or a rat or something. I know exactly, I hate them. Yeah, I spoke to a few of them, but it's apparently because of the bank holiday weekend. They're all backed up now, so it's going to be next week at the earliest. I know, exactly, annoying. No, honestly, I'm fine. I'm just so tired, that's all. I didn't realise how tired I was until just trying to get to sleep now, and it's just... I'm actually on the sofa. I know, that's the problem. I've never slept well on the sofa. Just keep waking up. I know, falling asleep's fine. It's just staying asleep. But you don't mind? Okay. Yeah, I'm going to go to bed now and hopefully don't have any noises or disturbances. I know, okay. Yeah, all right then, I'll let you get back to sleep and I shall see you in the morning. All right, I love you too. Take care now. Bye-bye.